We are following some breaking news coming into our newsroom at this hour. Tucson police is investigating an officer involved shooting that happened just after 8 this evening around Rojito Street. That's all we know right now, but we will update you on air and online at kgun9.com. And we do have a crew on the way to that scene.